Hello everyone, now I'm going to start question number 10 of exercise 1.1. Now in this question we have write the rational number that does not have a reciprocal. So here we have to write the rational number which have no reciprocal. So answer will be 0. Now why 0? Because 0 can be written as 0 by 1. Because here no number is given, so we will consider as 1. So 0 can be written as 0 by 1. Now what will be the reciprocal of 0 by 1? So reciprocal of 0 by 1 is 1 by 0. And 1 by 0 means undefined. We won't get the value. So 0 has no reciprocal. If we make the reciprocal, we won't get the value. Now in the next question, we have the rational numbers that are equal to their reciprocal. So here we have to write the rational number which has the same reciprocal. So here the answer will be 1. Now why it is 1? Because 1 can be written as 1 by 1 because in the denominator nothing was given. So we can consider as 1. Now 1 by 1 means here the reciprocal of 1 by 1. So what will be the reciprocal of this? This will go up and this will come down. So it will be 1 by 1 again. And if you divide 1 and 1, then we will get 1. That means the reciprocal of 1 is 1 only. Now another will be minus 1. Now why it is minus 1? Now again, minus 1 can be written as minus 1 by 1. Okay. Now the reciprocal of this minus 1 by 1 will be, this will go up and this will come down, so it will be 1 by 1. And if you divide 1 and 1, then we will get 1, and because of this minus and we will have to put minus here, so we are getting minus 1. That means the rational number which is that are equal to their reciprocal are 1 and minus 1. Now the rational number that is equal to its negative, here we will have to write the rational number which is equal to its negative. So here equal to its negative means we will have to write the negative of a number. So negative of a number means if we take 0 here. Now what will be here this if we take 0? So here will be the negative of this 0 will be minus 0. Or we can say that additive inverse of 0 is minus 0. But we never write minus 0, right? We write 0 only. So 0 or minus 0 means the value of this is 0 only. So answer will be 0. So 0 is equals to its negative. So 0 and minus 0 is same. Thank you, students. Now in the next question, we have filling the blanks. So here the first one is 0 has dash reciprocal. So here we have seen in the previous question that 0 can be written as 0 by 1, and when you are finding the reciprocal of 0 by 1, we are getting 1 by 0, which is undefined. So that means we have seen that 0 has no reciprocal. Now in the next question, we have the numbers dash and dash are their own reciprocals. This also you have done in previous question, that here answer will be 1 and minus 1. Why? Because 1 can be written as 1 by 1, and the reciprocal of 1 by 1 is 1 by 1, which is 1. That means the number 1, and if it is another is minus 1, then this can be written as minus 1 by 1, and the reciprocal of minus 1 by 1 will be 1 by minus 1, and if we divide 1, then we will get minus 1. So that means if the numbers are 1 and minus 1, the reciprocal of these numbers also will be the same, which is 1 and minus 1. Now in the next one, we have the reciprocal of minus 5. Now see, minus 5 can be written as minus 5 by 1, as in the denominator no digit is given. So that means we will consider as 5, we will consider as 1. So the reciprocal of minus 5 by 1 will be 1 by minus 5, or we can write that minus 1 by pi. So here the answer will be minus 1 by pi. Now in the next one, we have the reciprocal of 1 by x. Now here in place of x, suppose 2 is there. So what will be the reciprocal of 1 by 2? It will be 2 by 1, which means 2. See here also same thing, the reciprocal of 1 by x will be, reciprocal of 1 by x will be x by 1, which means x. So here it will be x. Now the product of two rational number is always a rational number. Why? Because if we take two rational number, suppose 1 by 2 and 1 by 3, and the product of this is 1 by 6, which is also a rational number. So this we have seen while doing the properties of rational number, that when we find the product of two rational number, we get rational number only. And in the last one, we have the reciprocal of a positive rational number is positive. Means if I take say 1 by 4, what will be the reciprocal of 1 by 4? It's 4 by 1, that means this is positive only. So the reciprocal of a positive rational number is positive rational number. Thank you, students.